So, a couple quick risk factors for Giardia infection. We most commonly see it in young animals. So these are animals under 1 year of age. And in adults, it's less common because we think they get a acquired immunity, so they already have antibodies and they're able to fight off the Giardia. So we're really looking at young animals for this disease. And the presence of other diseases. Quite often in our shelters, we see young animals that have a variety of parasites, roundworms, other protozoa, et cetera. And these are gonna make your clinical disease much worse. It's not just the Giardia which is causing them to have diarrhea. And very importantly with Giardia is a seasonal pattern. So when it's wet, rainy and cold, autumn and winter, that's when we're gonna see more disease because the cysts live happily in puddles and in wet environments and they're not gonna be killed as easily.